Tell me now, regret it later. Nigga, what it said?
Man, in the kitchen, man.
It's in the kitchen. Thank you, sweetheart.
Nobody that don't have love for me, I give a fuck if we from the same family tree. Cause as you grow, you get the bigger picture that this world's a home for conniving ass hoes and dog ass niggas. I guess that Calvin was naive. He hit a lick for 20 bricks, but didn't include his partner Steve. Now he ballin' in the mix, turning crumbs into bricks, showing off his bank rolls as he posed for the pics. But he ain't know that Steve was hating on the sideline. He smelled the rat, but ignored that snake on his blind side. His doorbell rang since it was Steve. He went on and let him in. Soon as he did, he turned around and Steve put two off in his wig. What's love?
What's love? Well, if it is, I don't want it, man. I'd rather be by my lonely man. No friends, no bitch, no homie, man. What's love? When your partner still out your stack, your girl fuck behind your back. My nigga was all up that shit, that's love. Well, if it is, then fuck love.
Now Keith was looking for love in all the wrong places, searching for a good look, looking in all the wrong faces. He really thought it was love at first sight, but he should've peeped the game when he fucked him the first night. She greet every nigga with her legs open. He should've asked his friend Rashid, cause Rashid know it. But now he's open with emotions, with his head over heels. Bought her a wedding ring, he barely got the bread for the bills. And she pregnant, but he happy he gon' be a father. He always visualized the one day having a daughter, till something caught him when he realized something he didn't believe. As time passed, he noticed this little girl started looking like Rashid. What's love?
What's love? Well, if it is, I don't want it, man. I'd rather be by my lonely man. No friends, no bitch, no homie, man. What's love when your partner still out your stack? Your girl fuck behind your back. My nigga was all up that shit. That's love. Well, if it is, then fuck love.
Now through all my bullshit, it's some ones who kept it real with me. Good women are hard to find, that's why I'm thankful that mine's still with me. Since I learned to love myself, I don't need no one to chill with me. Cause over time, you come to the grips that people ain't shit. Lil Bones, that's my thug there. I go to war with the real because it's love there. And pig, you know if you got beef, you know I murk them out of love. Soon as I greet you with that hook, you already know the job done for the boss man. John, you my cuz brother. Different fathers, same mother. So at the same time, we blood brothers. Harold Brown, we was brothers. Still to this day, I can't believe you let them crackers talk you in the turning state. What's love?
What's love? Well, if it is, I don't want it, man. I'd rather be by my lonely man. No friends, no bitch, no homie, man. What's love when your partner still at your stack? Your girl fuck behind your back. My nigga was all up that shit, that's love. Well, if it is, then fuck love.
to break a heart. If that's what love is, fucking love, I don't want it, I don't need it, I don't want it.